we play, unveil why we're made. Come set our hearts ablaze with hope, like wildfire in our very souls. Holy Spirit, come invade us now. We are your church, we need your power in us. We seek your kingdom first, we hunger and we thirst, refuse to waste our lives, for you're our joy and prize. To see the captive hearts released, the hurt, the sick, the poor at peace, we lay down our lives for heaven's court. We are your church, we pray revive this earth. Build your kingdom.
God is greater, our God is stronger, God you are higher than any other, God you are healer, awesome power of God, our God.
Weddings are all about fun and joy, and one thing that brings joy at a wedding is this. Ooh, right. Jesus went to a wedding, okay? Bit different than this one, it lasted a number of days. It was a celebration of love, a couple coming together to live love. And of course, you know, out in the courtyard, there were lots and lots of big jugs of water, right? And the wine went done, and so the joy had gone from the party. And Jesus went to the servant, he said, go and get some water. And as they brought the water in, this is what happened. I suggest you don't drink this. Jesus turned water into wine. Why did he do that? Because he wanted to tell people that love was a celebration of joy, that empty rituals full of big water jars that they used for washing themselves before they came to worship, Jesus wanted to fill it up with joy. And our worship this morning, as we celebrate and we begin to live love, should be full of joy. So as we worship this morning, as we start to sing, may you choose to love God, may you live love, and let's celebrate together with happiness in our hearts. Let's stand together. Please don't drink this.
Build your kingdom here, we pray. are your church. We are the hope.